everyone, and welcome to Hills Kids. My name's Tabby, and I want to thank you so much for joining us this week, and I hope you've had a really, really good week, whatever you've been up to. So, the past 3 weeks, we've heard from different Hills Kids leaders. The first one about loving God, loving yourself, and loving friends and family. And today, I'm going to talk about loving others. So, I want to ask you, have you ever done something nice for someone you didn't know? Could be something small. You could have helped an elderly neighbour with some groceries. You could have smiled at someone in school. You could have seen someone in the playground playing by themselves and thought, I might ask them to play with us. It could be anything, big or small, as long as you show love to someone. So I have a story for you. And this week, I went to a coffee shop and bought myself a coffee. And I wondered, how could I show love to someone else? So I said to the man, I want to buy the next person behind me a coffee too. And I thought me doing that would make someone's day and show them that they're loved as well. So in the Bible, there's so many examples of Jesus loving others, and some of which we've actually learned about in Hills Kids already. The first one, Jesus feeding the 5,000. And what happened in that story was there was a whole crowd of people traveled near and far to hear Jesus speaking. And there were some of them were quite hungry, traveling a long distance. And one wee boy had a packed lunch with him. And in his lunch, there were 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish. For a whole crowd of people, that boy wasn't enough. So what did Jesus do? Jesus blessed the food and he thanked God for it. And he told his disciples to give the food out to everyone. And believe it or not, it was given to everybody. They even had some left over, 12 baskets. And in this story, we can see Jesus showed love to everybody. A second story, which sort of shows us how even though people can be quite nasty, cheeky or unkind to us, we should show love to them too. The story we learned about actually last year in Hills Kids about Zacchaeus. Zacchaeus was a tax collector. And back then, tax collectors weren't liked very much. They were actually called sinful. But this one day, Jesus was teaching to a group of people and Zacchaeus came up to hear Jesus. He climbed up to a big high tree and Jesus went over to Zacchaeus and asked to go and visit him at his house. In the story, Jesus showed love to Zacchaeus. We should show love to everybody, no matter who they are, how they treat us, we should show love to everybody. And you know what, sometimes it's quite hard to think how we can show love. So in Matthew chapter 7, verse 2, Jesus gives us a really simple, easy to remember rule that we should treat others how we want to be treated. For example, you could show kindness, you could be caring. Anything you think you'd like to be treated, give that to somebody else and they will feel loved. So our memory verse for this week is found in John chapter 15, verse 12. And it says, love each other as I have loved you. I'm going to say that again. Love each other as I have loved you. Thank you so much for watching Hills Kids this week. Before we go, I want to say a short prayer for each of you. So let's close our eyes and we're going to pray. Dear God, I thank you so much for everybody, every child at home watching Hills Kids and keeping them safe through these really, really strange times. I just pray, God, that you keep them safe in everything that they do going forward. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. So to close our Hills Kids week for this week, we're going to sing one of our favourite Hills Kids songs, Rainbows. Thank you so much for listening. Bye.